Hiya, I'm Yuri. I'm Kento's friend. He's a really nice guy. He is so funny. He's probably like the funniest guy I've ever met in my life. He makes me laugh all the time.
Kentaro looks older and quiet, but actually he usually does something stupid. He isn't good at riding bicycle and is a funny person. Though he had played volleyball for a long time, he is also very good at playing basketball somehow. He is tall and maybe you can't guess from his looks, but he likes everything always clean. He makes everyone laugh all the time.
He is a charmer among lots of people. So who is Ken-chan? His name is Kentaro Abe. He is a freshman of Kansai Gaidai University. So today, we are going to take a look at his new life in Kansai Gaidai.
I have been fond of English so much since I was in high school, and I have wanted to study abroad in the future. Since this college is famous for various studying abroad programs, I decided to go here.
He lived in Niigata before moving to Osaka, and now he lives alone.
Since I have to do things which I hadn't done before I came here, like washing clothes, cleaning, and cooking. So everything is new, and it makes me feel excited every day.
He is also a member of Swish, which is one of the clubs of basketball in this college. He enjoys playing basketball with his friends in this club.
He's really cool when he's playing basketball. And when he isn't, he's funny. He is a really good guy. I wish we could practice every day, since everyone in this club is so fun to be with and so fun to play basketball with. Even though the schoolwork is so hard, I can forget about it when I'm playing basketball with them. I sometimes have basketball practice and assignments on the same day. So I have to sit up late and finish them. It makes me feel really tired. It has been only a few months since the campus life started. So it is exciting that as days pass, I can make many friends, and I'm always looking forward to playing basketball with the members of Swish.
He is a really good basketball player as well, though he's only been playing for like less than three months, I think. His new life just started. Lots of things are waiting for him. Surrounded with lots of friends, his new life will continue.